Mariah Jones and Nina Simone. Let's hear it.
It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh, it's just the neatness of your mood. It's not your sweet conversation.
And coming up now, we've got something, and I've got to say, take my hat off to this lad. He's going to go and explode on the kit, and he's coming out under the name of Let There Be Drums. So let's hear it for Let There Be Drums.
Yeah!
Nearly everybody in here must have been in the Willows before. I've got great memories. I remember seeing Bernard Manning at my stag do wedding, but we won't go into that. What we will do is introduce Danny Hobson. So she's going to be singing Don't Stop Believing, a Journey cover. Let's hear it, Danny Hobson.
Inside my head, saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost in no direction. My faith is shaken, but I've got to keep trying.
This is Katie, and I presume performing a track called Daisy. Let's hear it for Katie.
I'm singing, I wish I was a punk rapper, it's Katie Daisy.
When the head of state would play guitar, not everybody drove a car.
Yes, Salford'S.
The Nosh Boy coach at the back of the building is definitely not, this is Salford'S Got Talent. And I think it's about time we had a word with the judges. So, Terry, what do you think of the act so far?
No, seriously, I've been really impressed. You know, because these things, you can't come down here and start trying to be like Simon Cowell, can you? But I'll be honest with you, everyone's different. I think the singers have been fantastic. The bands have been different, doing their own thing. You should be on in town more.
Yeah. And Pete, you're a big Salford lad. What do you reckon?
I think they're all doing very, very well. And it's going to be very difficult to choose a winner.